There were more calls for Big Island Mayor Billy Kenoi to resign today as he faced the County Board of Ethics. But in the end, neither he nor the board members took action. The state attorney general has already launched a criminal investigation over Mayor Kenoi's misuse of a government-issued credit card known as a pCard. He admitted and has apologized for using it on personal items such as $1,200 for a surfboard and nearly $900 at a Honolulu hostess bar. Manolo Morales has been following the story and joins us now from Hilo. Manolo?
Joe, the Board of Ethics is waiting to see what comes out of the AG's criminal investigation before moving forward. Now, Mayor Kenoi was at the hearing today, but only his attorney was doing the talking. About a dozen residents testified at the hearing. Most of them were clearly angry about the mayor's mistakes and want him to resign or have the Ethics Board make him do so.
I'm embarrassed for this wonderful island where I've chosen to live that I love so much. I'm embarrassed for us. I wish that we could just put my county and just out of its misery and him too and just resign.
This horse, this bar is nonsense. I can't imagine how his use of the pCard isn't in violation of a breach of ethics. Because if something isn't done, what you're telling the people of the Big Island is this: you don't deserve anything any better.
But for now, it seems nothing can be done. As requested by the mayor's attorney, Howard Luke, the Ethics Board has deferred any recommendations until the attorney general's investigation is resolved.
And if necessary, if there's any criminal proceedings that arise out of that investigation, that those also will be resolved prior to any decision made by the Board of Ethics.
What he says may not be allowed to be used in a criminal trial. It could really muddy the water.
Mayor Kenoi isn't talking except through his Honolulu attorney. I tried to get his reaction to today's calls for him to resign, but he did not want to comment.
It begs the question of why a hearing was even scheduled in the first place. Board members tell me it's because a resident filed the complaint, so it had to be put on the agenda.
There are three board members, all of them appointed by Mayor Kenoi, which already puts the board in an unenviable position.
Can it be a fair hearing if you were all appointed by the mayor? Address that.
Maybe that's something that the county council can address for future composition of the board. But at this point, if one of us recuses himself, there's no movement.
Now, the Corporation Council for Maui was at the hearing today to oversee the legal matters, and the Board of Ethics had requested that to try to make the process as fair as possible, considering the circumstances. Live from Hilo, Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.